access to the side sewers gained through a PVC cleanout located in the driveway. Transitions from PVC to concrete and those roots. Low area. Another low area. Transitioning from concrete to PVC.
To 3-inch.
Yeah, definitely actually. There's the main. So 99 from here, 79, 77, about 166 feet from that building.
Go back slow, will ya?
Back towards the front.
Just pull it back slow.
That's a tie-in from a separate property.
Are you all the way?
It don't look like it.
Are you all the way into the street?
We're 40, about 50 feet that way.
So you're all the way to the sidewalk, most likely?
No, we're 50 feet back from the sidewalk. From here, it's 100 feet.
Can you go back to that spot again?
This right here?
A little further, wherever it is, right there.
I'm just waiting for the water so I can clean the lens up a little bit. It's a little blurry.
Help you float a little bit. So you think that's a tie-in?
Oh yeah, no, definitely. Because it's rounded right here, and it's also round right here.
50 feet.
Yeah. That's... So it's either from that property or this one. We obviously just don't know without pulling the city cart, like the as-built plans. Right up along.